When guidance penetrates the heart, suddenly the limbs respond in worship of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala.